Bro, there's so many. Oh, there's DLC. I'm gonna do this one. Yep.
Welcome to the untamed wild. Name's Colton Locke, but everyone calls me Doc. I'm the warden up here, and I know just about every nook and cranny of this place.
Okay.
I heard this is your first time in the Pacific Northwest and Lake District. Well, this here's the best hunting reserve you'll find in 100 miles. I've been hunting here my whole life, and I still don't get tired of this place.
Track down and harvest your first animal.
Look around. There's a lot to discover around here. Not just the big game. Let's see what you can do. Try to find an animal track around here.
Auto move. Gotcha, bitch. Ow. The hell? It looks like it's coming down. It looks like a UFO, bro.
There are times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen.
Well, where's the... I shot that motherfucker in the head, dude.
Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. If an animal hears you approaching, you better believe it'll turn tail and run. Or worse.
Ah, here's the blood. Bleed rate very low.
Whitetail deer are often slightly bigger than the blacktail, but they're quicker to flee if they sense danger. Sounds like Richard's gonna need a helping hand.
Who?
Sorry, we got this full-blown survivalist fella living out here all year round. Richard Hope. He got in a bit of trouble, it seems. I can fill you in on the details later.
Where's this bitch at?
Listen, did you hear that?
Hell?
Calls are really helpful when locating an animal.
Yeah, this bitch bolted.
Keep track of where the wind is blowing. Animals will pick up your scent easily if they're downwind from you. There. Use your binoculars to get a closer look.
Why?
Be sure to aim for its vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills. Less painful.
What about in the head?
Gentle now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim.
Bro, that bitch is far away. Where the hell is this deer at? What the hell? Lead rate. Still very low. I feel like this deer is just gone. This mother trucker has vanished. Nice, it smells like deer piss. Still bleeding. Oh no, I lost track. Well, that's a big old rip. Guess I'll bag me a duck. Where now? Where do they go? Oh, wait. Bleed trail. Very old. Ah, shit. Did it even go this way? Oh shit, there it is. Got it. Skull jaw. Like, what? It only took a million years for it to die, but sure. Save harvest? The.
If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve.
Woot. Got me a big old doe. I mean, just me, if I shot in the head, it should have been dead anyway, you know what I'm saying? But I get it, it's hunting. God. Whatever, dude.